To the Kremlin.
Еще нет, что
ли? Балет?
Нет, он поедет в
Красную. В подписании, да?
Thank you.
Mr. President, do you think you could make any progress on arms control without agreeing to further your understanding on SDI from where you left it last December? You're settled, sir? Have you got something new? Well, Mr. General Secretary, are you settled on SDI, sir?
У нас был вчера большой разговор по вопросам стратегических наступательных вооружений, не больше плоских вооружений, химическими, обычным особенно.
We had a very substantial discussion yesterday on arms control questions, including also chemical weapons and particularly conventional arms.
Мы пришли к этому, к этой беседе уже с определенным прогрессом, и я думаю, что это будет прогресс.
There had been some progress even before that talk yesterday, and I'm sure that there will be more progress.
Я уверен, что если господин президент распорядится эффективно оставшимся временем у него, то мы еще сможем этот договор подготовить.
And I'm sure that if the president makes good use of the time that we have remaining, I'm sure that we will be able to prepare the treaty.
You think so, Mr. President?
Yes, I'm very pleased to hear you say
that. Very much.
So is a treaty possible, sir? A START treaty?
Yes. Yeah. If you меня спрашиваете, то я считаю, что можно.
If that question is to me, yes, I think that the treaty is possible.
And President Reagan,
знаете, иногда у нас президента были такие ситуации, когда вроде мы оказывались в тупике.
You know, the president and I sometimes did have situations when we seemed to be in an impasse.
И я помню случай в Женеве, когда президент говорит.
And I remember during one of our discussions in Geneva, the president said, well, let's stamp our fists on the table. I said, all right. And by morning, everything was agreed. Geneva, the Geneva negotiations were successfully completed.
Может быть, сейчас подходит время, когда надо ударить кулаком по столу еще раз.
Maybe now it is again a time to bang our fists on the table once again.
What do you think, Mr. President? Are you going to do it?
Do anything that works.
You could come.
Вот так.
So that's the way it is.
По-моему, вам сказали больше, чем вы ожидали.
I think we have told you more than you expected.
Can you get an agreement this week?
It's all right. Thank you very much, and please proceed to the door.
It's too dark. For my camera, maybe.
I had the same problem yesterday.
Уйди.
Давай.
Okay, go on.
You see something like that?
No, it's not possible.
No.
I don't want to be in the jail.
It could help.
What's the reason? Good.
and everybody shot.
Идут, ну?
Не на Риме, да.
The school gets to walk us in the hallway.
He's an old...
Tamas, I'm gonna, hang on. I may need that ladder after all. Hang on, one sec.
I don't see anything.
Excuse me. Hey, Fitz. Tamas, could you bring that over here, please? BK, I don't want to block you, but I think there's going to be a crowd around. Someone will have to get up. Yeah, excuse me. I'm asking, excuse me?
Yeah.
Excuse me. See how this is, Fitz, all right? Make sure you shoot it. I'll go this way.
Don't worry about it. Get up there.
Sure.
I'll just knock you off the ladder.
All right.
Yeah,
I'm going to have
to. Yeah.
No.
Okay. I just saw his face.
Yeah, he's there.
Locked. Where?
It's the TV guy right in front of him.